Today I want to talk to you about consistency. And I just define consistency as doing good every day. And the key phrase is every day. You see, everybody's good once in a while. Honest to God, I've even seen bad people get good once in a while. The problem is they don't stay good a long time. And consistency is not rewarded for my one-time shot. It's not even rewarded for my weekly shot. It's rewarded after I've done it time and time and time again. Now, why does that give a person moral authority? It's because moral authority is not given instantly. It's not something that you're entitled to. It's something that you earn. And so the only way you can receive it from people is for them to watch you for a long time. Why watch you for a long time? It's very simple. Anybody can be good in the short time. But when you're consistently good, when you are consistently true to your word and to your values, when what you say and what you do consistently measures up, and that there's a sense of cohesion in your thoughts and your words and your leadership and your actions and your questions, when all of it comes together in a consistent way, then all of a sudden the people say, I buy into that person. I tell people all the time, when you're young, you're not as bad as people think you are. And when you're older, if you've been consistently good, you're not as good as people think you are, because consistency compounds. You show me a person with moral authority, I'll show you a person that's very competent. I'll show you a person that's very courageous. And I'll show you a person that's very consistent. And by the way, consistency is your best friend. Because if you have a bad day, but you have been consistent, everybody will say, wow, anybody can have a bad day. But not everybody can have a good life. So the good life gives you reinforcements when you have a bad day, and they'll let it go because they know that's not really who you are.